see its wake. I can feel it moving beneath the waves. Stalking me. Hunting. How long have I been out here? I'm tired. It doesn't sleep. Are you all right?
There you are. I was beginning to worry you sunk.
You know me? Who are...
Well, of course I couldn't find you. Your lantern's out. Navigation lights are required on all vessels between sunset and sunrise. Much better. Now let's get some landmarks. Is that as fast as this thing goes? If you lose me, shoot a flare to get your bearing. Watch.
Hey, where'd you go? Be invisible.
We need to hurry. Let's go.
Hey. Hey, wait. Where are you going? Hello?
Where do you think you're going? What if you get hurt? What if you get lost?
Where is the girl?
Are you sure you can trust her?
Mom said I should keep a journal, so I remember all the important stuff.
Hello? Are you out there? buoy. Is it pointing the way? Or is it a warning?
Daddy and I went to Mr. Elwin's nursery to buy plants. We got a hanging plant and a cactus and a little tree. Dad says they're my sisters and I need to help take care of them. Mr. Elwin let me pick cherry tomatoes from the vine.
Thank you. just sit on the fire escape and close my eyes and listen to the sounds below. Feels like I'm floating. I wish I could fly. We had a party on the roof. All the neighbors came and brought food and we played music. Mom even played guitar. People were even dancing in the street. There you are. pain.
What I want to do. How am I supposed to answer that?
Who are you?
You know why I love this place, Kay? Daddy and I came here the day we found out about you.
They have the crunchy cakes with the cream!
Should we bring some home?
Yeah, we'll do a dozen.
Here, Kay, help me pick out some pastries. We'll put a whole box together and bring them home and surprise Daddy to celebrate.
But, Ma...
Yes, my darling? What's the matter? Hey, it's okay. What is it?
Are you happy the baby's coming?
Of course. What? I'm so happy. Daddy is too, I promise. And we're so lucky because we have you to help. You're gonna be the best big sister.
Yeah. If the baby's a boy, what will we call him?
Well, what name do you like?
Hey. Hey, wait for me.
Be humpback, but we couldn't tell.
Hello? Who's there?
Sunny!
Oh no.
We're gonna kill you!
Look at him! He's so weird!
Being ugly really does run in your family.
Today. I don't feel good. I think I have a fever in my stomach. Mom said.
You're fine, Sunny.
You're not even listening.
I am. You're fine. Hurry up and get ready or... Oh, hi. Are you on your way there now? Yeah, I'm...
Get your stuff.
No, sorry. I was talking to my brother.
But yay. No, I wasn't.
Sing us a song, Sunny!
Even sounds like a girl.
No, I wasn't.
I think he's gonna cry. Just kidding.
No, I'm not.
He's definitely gonna cry. Come on, take a joke, Sunny.
No, it's funny.
He does have girl's hair.
Yeah. Can't take a joke.
Can you hide stuff in there? It's so long and beautiful. Could you hide this pencil for us?
No, I,
Ow! I want to try.
It's your problem.
Are you scared?
But we're just teasing.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry.
Friends.
look at me! Who am I?
Hey!
Take it easy! I tripped! Are you gonna cry now?
I'm gonna kill you. I need to go home.
Oh, come on! Don't be such a fairy!
Sunny! Come out, May! We just wanna hang out!
Sunny, that hurts our feelings. That only gonna make us mad.
Come out, I'm just kidding! We're gonna find you! So stupid. We're gonna kill you.
I got third place. Daddy says it's because I'm part fish. I had gills as a baby. Sunny is constantly going through my stuff. Sunny, if you're reading this, get out of my room.
thought I could miss a boat so much. Now, where are you?
I took Sunny's class at the museum. All the other kids seem bored, but he's different.
He listens.
He pays attention.
I bet he becomes a famous artist someday.
Thank you.
found out dogs are colorblind today. I hugged Ellie and cried because she can't see all the pretty flowers.
Huh?